Your stimulus.
Thank you.
Okay, that's cool. Okay. Interesting.
Yes.
I dreamt of nothing but the mountain. There was only the road. Cold air filled my lungs. The sharp wind cut against my face, and the thunder and rain flooded my ears. Was I ready?
Hello.
my will was tested as I pushed on into the belly of the beast. But I was determined.
Thank you. You busy? We got time?
Plenty.
I'm glad we only have the one today. I feel sorry for her.
Why? She seems content in what she's doing.
To live eternity walking around homeless. That's not for me. It shouldn't be for anybody.
Let's look at her. She looks happy. Whatever keeps you busy, I guess.
Whatever keeps you busy. We got time?
Plenty.
I'm glad we only have the one today.
Keep saying that out loud and they'll give us more.
Day in, day out, they get us to kill random people. The least they can do is give us some time to ourselves.
Time is all we have. And it ain't killing.
You drive for the next 6 jobs if he's from 2005 or lowers.
Deal. 2017.
Damn it! That's 60 years now for you, Bardolph.
Feels like a lot more.
60 years.
You weren't too far off.
But 60. And no family's come through yet?
Who knows? Yeah, it's 1 in a billion to find the love of your life, right? What are the chances your paths cross for a second time?
I'd like to think the chances are pretty damn good.
Yeah, well, I guess I'm a realist.
Better more like it. Probably why you drink all that juice. You need to even things out.
I drink it because it reminds me of home.
60 years, and you're still clinging to juice.
Yeah, nothing wrong with clinging to happiness.
But there is with clinging to the past.
It isn't the past, if it makes me happy in the present. You just worry about your club sandwich.
Time.
Finish the sandwich, and let's go.
Coffee, hun?
Huh?
You're gonna want a coffee.
Where the hell am I?
Cream? You look like a cream guy. Here, these seem to cheer people up. Oh, say, what year is it?
It's 2017.
Really?
Wow. What is going on?
Welcome to the between, hun.
The what?
Limbo. Purgatory, Bardo, Gehenna, Jahannam. Well, I don't know if there's any new religion that give it a name, but here we call it the Between.
And how did I get here?
The Between is a state after death, in which those ultimately destined for a greater afterlife must first undergo purification, illustration. Basically, you're dead, hun. Trust me, the muffin helps. Where were you, say, 10 minutes ago?
I was on a date. At a bar.
They turned this into a bar.
I'm here right now. I must be dreaming. I'm dreaming.
You always is conscious when you're dreaming. I'm sorry to break it to you, hon, but you're dead. We all are.
So what now?
Well, we don't age. We don't sleep. We don't get sick. We just are. Just try and keep busy, because eternity is a long time to spend with your thoughts. Go on, finish that off. And then we'll see if we can't find you a place to call home.
Seems content in what she's doing.
It's a libertarian.